$100 a year and give them the money. They deserve it. They put the time and the effort in.
Evening, Ed Blakesley. I listened to your report, it was all very nice. One component I thought had been left out of that.
Turn your mic on or put it here. Go ahead.
The report was.
And sign in, and sign into the book.
Sure.
Thanks.
We on?
Yes.
Yeah. The report was very nice and it stressed the teachers working on the improvement and so on and so forth. Nothing mentioned about the family unit, such as getting children ready for school, organized. If that could be worked on and something achieved, that would be far greater than workshops or telling the teachers to have to raise the scores. A number of years ago, we had a community group that spent, 10, 12 hours? There were a number of recommendations. I don't know, was that ever implemented or followed through on?
That was about.
Rita, yeah, you were with us, it was.
That was initiated by the superintendent, Maria Nusatelli, Dr. Nusatelli, where it was a group of concerned community members, teachers, administrators that got together to look to.
Involve the community.
As far as running the school district. I think also one of the issues there was full day kindergarten to look to promote the full day.
Yeah, did any of those results go anywhere? Or they?
We got a full day kindergarten, which was a good thing, so.
So I would encourage more interaction with parents. I don't know how many hours of soccer a kid can play a week and still be a student. So that may be greater improvements in trying to get the teachers to get, you know, the dead boards up a little bit more. Thank you.
Thank you. So I actually spoke to the attorney today about that, and the non-response is usually how it goes, and then you go to the next level, but we're going to be reaching out to you. You can go to the next level, but I was talking to him today about it, so.
Well, the contract reads that from the date that we.
We have 10 days to respond.
From the date we submitted on August 31st, you had 25 days, no, you had 30 days to file, to hold a special meeting. You held it on the last day possible, and then there was only, because of that, you only had a week left for the response, which would have been last Monday. I waited until Wednesday thinking maybe, a day late or, when we still didn't get a response, we went ahead and filed a notice to go forward. But I just was disappointed that we took the time, we went forward, I came in, we had a special meeting, we discussed it, and then nothing. So maybe that's a way that it can be done. But just personal and professional courtesy, I would respect any answer.
I agree with you. I know, I agree with you. I actually called him to see it was, and that's what they told me. The responses usually come from the attorney, so I agree with you. I'm not going to argue with that. But we are going to be reaching out to you, because I did talk to him today.
Any other
I spoke with the teacher at the Riverdale High School who had told me that he knew of some students that would be interested in helping us. He confirmed today that he has two students that he's encouraged to contact me. The next step is that they need to get working papers from their principal. So we're just getting their paperwork in order, and I'm hoping that we'll have that in place within the next week or so.
Great.
Thank you. Any other old or new business? Before we move forward, I wanted to reach out to Mrs. Kenyon and Mr. Butcher. I actually was speaking to our attorney today. Oh, Mr. Butcher, don't leave yet. No, I actually called our attorney today to see what was happening with the fact-finding session and stuff, because, you know, as much as you want to move forward, we want to move forward and be done also. So it is set, I guess you are getting a new representative, and he starts on December 12th. I mean, on December 1st. So our fact-finding session is set for December 12th. But our attorney was reaching out to your current rep to see if you can meet again with him there. So if you want to maybe reach out to him and maybe push him to meet so we don't have to wait till December 12th.
As long as that's December 12th, it's still going to be set. So we don't want to delay that.
Yeah, it should be set, but I mean,